I'm Shrikrima and welcome back to my channel. And guys, in today's video, I have vlogged. So I went to give my WebGA exam, which is basically West Bengal Joint Entrance Examination. And I vlogged my exam experience. And also after the examination, I went a little outing with my friends. So I vlogged that as well. So if you're interested in knowing what was my day like, so let's dive into this video. Guys, if you like my makeup, then you know you can follow me on both of my Instagrams. The handles are going to be linked here on the screen. And now let's actually jump into the video. So today is the 16th and tomorrow is the 17th, meaning I have my WebG tomorrow. And I was just studying a little bit right now and I thought why not just start an impromptu vlog. So I'm just going to vlog a little. And tomorrow, actually more than my exam, I'm excited to meet my friends because I'll be meeting them literally after 3 months. So I'm really, really excited for that. For now, I'm just going to study like a bit. Obviously, throughout the day, I could not vlog much because I was kind of revising for my exam and all. And this is the clip, which is like basically after the 4 hours of examination. After the examination, I went to my friend Maha's house, and over there, two of our other friends, which is basically the Adhikari and Diya Vasu, they came. And then we just like, you know, had a little bit of fun.
How was the exam, Maha?
Very well.
So was mine, but So right now we're standing outside mom's place, we're waiting for Maha's mom to come, and then we'll buy something and go to Maha's place today. Can't get you out of my mind. It's like I feel it for the first time. Been thinking about you all night. I've been searching for this all my life. So I'm in Maha's house right now, and like you can see the view is like very pretty. So right now we're just gonna have some like food and all, and both the Diyas are gonna come, so that's really exciting. And that's that. My type, I've been looking for a boy who can treat me right. Your dark hair with those eyes so bright.
Is that Vasu? Oh. I again didn't vlog much throughout the day because we were just enjoying, and vlogging was just like, you know, kind of difficult. But I have added clips here and there. And also I filmed a bunch of reels, so here are the clips.
I look so weird. Like it was the first time, do you remember? Can I take you there? Back to when we felt like this was forever. Can I take you there? Like it was the first time, do you remember? Can I take you there? You're what I need. Can I take you there?
I decided to just like continue my WebG vlog into my, you know, result day vlog, because I was like, it's a nice imperative decision to actually vlog my live reaction to the result. So that's that. I just continued the vlog into my result vlog as well. So guys, today is the 24th of July, and as you guys know, today the ISC results are coming out, and I don't know, like seriously, the results are gonna be out at 3, so I thought like, you know, continuing the WebG vlog would be a wise decision to make. I don't know why, but that's basically it. And I'm gonna check my result along with you guys, and only agar achcha hua, then only I'm gonna put it up on the internet, obviously. But that's for now. It's just like right now it's almost around 11ish, and I'm just gonna sit, chill, watch some videos. Honestly, if you ask me, I'm not really that scared about the results because exam to diya hi nahi maine. So what can I even expect? So even if it's good, it's not on me. If it's bad, it's again not on me. So I don't really care much. But it is what it is. And right now all I can do is just wait. So guys, right now it is 2 o'clock, and meaning that there's only 1 hour left for the results. And now it's like starting to hit me that yeah, today is the results. And not gonna lie, I'm a little freaked. But again, I didn't do anything to like, you know, achieve these marks, so that's again that. Like a little nervous right now, so wish me luck. So the website is open in front of me. I'm sitting in front of my laptop, and currently it is like 55, and I'm so nervous. There are only 5 minutes left for the results to come out, and I'm scared like what if the site crashes. But you're gonna see my reaction live, hopefully. And I'm getting really cold feet right now. Site crash open again. Acne dekho baki hai sir. Ram, if this movie is fast.
Phone pe
59.
Oh, nah, beat the fast.
Done.
Refresh.
Oh god. Oh god. What?
How can I get so less in math?
How can I get so much in physics?
What the hell? Oh god, you have an awesome percentage. Chemistry is out and maths is out.
I got 93.5.
God, मुझे बिलीव नहीं है, मुझे कैलकुलेट करना है.
How can I get? Oh god. Oh my god.
99 plus 91 plus 92.
How did I get so much in physics?
Plus 92.
Yeah, computer.
You literally have everything in 90s.
I mean, maths are the quam ki kuda pethi. So that was my result. That I got 93.5%, and I'm really happy. Like, you know, like again, as I said, it's not my thing. I have not achieved it, but whatever. I was scared. I would not get 90%, but I'm happy. I got 90%. So that's that. I got less than my ICSE. That's for sure. But I'm happy, and things are good. We're good. Guys, that's it for this video, and I really hope that you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, you know the drill. Like, share, and subscribe to my channel. I'll be back with a super fun and interesting vlog, so stay tuned. Until then, guys, stay home, stay safe, and I love you guys a lot. Bye!